Goals in only three of their last 10. Girardi and Redden at the points. Dubinsky, Zhernov, and Korpikoski stay on. That shot blocked by Walker, cleared by Verstegen. He took a big hit from Girardi, who's challenged by Cam Barker. Oh boy.
I think the Rangers end up with the 5-on-3. It was a clean hit by Girardi. A hard hit, but a clean one. He might be struggling a little bit to get up. I think Girardi's hurt a little bit on this, trying to get his senses together. And Cam Barker went straight over to him and initiated the fight. But it was a hard hit. Shot was blocked. And as it came through the other side, there's the hit on Versteeg. That's just a good, solid hit. Boom, good hit. And then here comes Cam Barker, who initiated the fight. They both landed a couple of big ones. And at the end, when Girardi went down, he seemed a little slow to get up.
Well, he was kind of whipped around by Barker. Barker showing some strength there.
Let's see what I think Barker did get the extra 2 minutes, which is the right call.